Okay. Am I the only one who notices this? You know, the I can't be the only one who sees this as a problem, right? For one, it's completely insane to take an elephant from God knows where and shove it into your room without any breathing space at all. I mean, look how crammed it is right there. It does not have a spacious enough environment to complement its enormous size. Second of all, it's illegal to smuggle a threatened animal into a place where it doesn't belong. Not to mention all the animal cruelty regulations being thrown out the window with your careless actions. How can you not see how much of a problem this is? Agh!
Listen to many, speak to a few.
What? Who's saying that?
He cannot answer you now. He has listened to the ultimate truth and has been reserved to not speak of it to anyone else. I have listened to your worries and complaints. You see a problem that isn't there. You put all your attention on the piece of the room that simply doesn't fit in. The size of the problem or the situation which it inhabits is not and never was the focus. You tried to comprehend the nature of me being in this room, how there must be some way I came to be in here, but you simply cannot. I don't see it as a problem, and neither should you. Your presence in the room is just as baffling, considering how my size blocks all doors and windows, but you don't question it. So listen to me now, as I have listened to you. And speak of this to the few you trust. Just go with it.